Between my fragile temples, a winding path meanders about and betwixt the miraculous birth and decay of all the events of life and love and truth and soul which I have and haven't witnessed. My own inner light wanders the labyrinthian way like a torch carried by a spirit from temple to temple, passing behind my eyes, sending out a glow not of knowing, but of longing for further turns and visions of the wise.